the net, not only going and getting the puck and doing something with it, but also just getting it to his defenseman and telling him, get it up ice quick.
But the strength of Grant Clitsome there. 2-2 first hits Russell, drills him along the boards and knocks him to the ice. Tried the same thing with Clitsome, who turns around and hands 2-2. A bit of a forearm shiver there. Second period, scoreless in Nashville.